Guys, it's Mother Collector. So today, in today's video, we are expecting a new tractor. She's at the dealership at the moment, and we got some papers. So I can't tell you what tractor I got, but it's pretty exciting, and it's second hand. She's replacing the T7060, which she's going to a dealer, and we sold her to a farmer which is starting off farming. So it was exciting to see what he's gonna do, and it's gonna be awesome. And the farmer's friend is taking her with the T6175, a newer model, which is awesome. So it's exciting. So come over here. The farmer is doing a bit of ox spreading at the moment. He just wants to get the rest of the muck moved and spread in the field before time is up for next year's grass to grow, which is exciting. The cattle is feeding on the silage, which is exciting. And the farmer's son is having some lunch, and he was doing a bit of slurrying at his friend's farm, because he needed a second tanker because he has bigger fields. So it's exciting, and the neighbor Brian is sitting in the shed ready to be used. I've found a wee small cattle trailer, which is maybe a Ziki, but I might turn it into a bale trailer, which is exciting. Yes, I hope you are excited for that. I might take these legs off and just keep these legs on, but the other legs I'm gonna take off. So it's exciting what's gonna be on the farm, and it's enjoyable. I wanna thank you all for watching this video, and I'll see you again. Bye for now. Thank you.